Fire Team Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
Keep an eye out. My agents have reported sightings of Taken infiltrating the Pyramidion.
Should know as we go in.
The Genesis Mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Good. Taken, ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
Vex are single-minded and predictable, but the Taken, they represent entropy. Unpredictable, unsimulatable entropy.
Thank you.
The Taken and the Vex share one key ability. The power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
On your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could he? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? Entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? No. my projections, you should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake, just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake!
Yes.
bring me its arm. I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.